É, ok. The assistant sheriff watches my videos. Like, he watches the Let's Plays. Don't have a clue. I mean, oh, I thought you were asking about free videos. I was like confused. I was like, yeah, sure. Richard Cobra. Because there was an we were talking about because someone didn't despawn the cruiser, and then David said it was me, and I said no, it wasn't, and then Richard Cobra said, oh, you would know if it would snow because he records everything in his Let's Plays apart from his password. I was like, what the hell? So, they forgot to send me like the thing saying that I got accepted. It was horrible. I should like ask them. Yeah.
Going on top of Mount Juliet.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. We're allowed to do like the evaluation stage, which is like the fitness bit, the interview and the team speak check. Yeah.
Okay, this was the wrong group.
Know. I know that's just not even right. Okay.
Oh my god, man. Oh, I'm... Dun, dun, dun. GG. Yeah, there's nothing right. Grab the gun, aim it at him.
Remember when I'd... isn't it like PVT channel 1 or something?
Carefully takes the gun, aiming it at the ground.
Probably the applications. He accidentally did the wrong command for to put the gun on the floor. So.
So he's lost his gun. His rifle.
Oh my god.
Oh. I got it on record though, so he could get a refund. Can't an admin just give you one note on there? Because they don't have any proof, does they? Okay, that concludes the episode for today. Concludes the episodes for now. So, au revoir, niggas.